Along with Valentine's Day, today also happens to be an official day on the calendar you might not know about. It's called No One Eats Alone Day.
Yeah, take a look at this. Our own Alyssa Raymond, Jenny Ronovich, and Kelly Green, they all went to Stout Field Elementary School today. After a performance by the Young Actors Theater about bullying, the students were encouraged to sit with someone who they didn't know.
I thought it really, like, let me know that like, no matter what happens, there's still hope on any situation possible.
WTHR and Managed Health Services are teaming up to highlight the issues of bullying and also to encourage everyone to share a seat at the table.
It's all about being inclusive.
It is. It has to be intentional.
Absolutely.
Well, this Black History Month, we here at WTHR and Channel 13 are honoring our